What's up, guys? Sorry this reaction is a little late. I meant to do it over the weekend, but I ended up watching Spider-Man Homecoming trailer like a billion times. That's just a joke. I mean, to an extent. I just pure laziness, I should say. But I wanted to watch the trailer. I'm a huge fan of these Apes movies. I wonder if this is going to be the last one. Because for some reason, I always thought the last movie was going to be called, or... Because you know everything was built up to this war, so I'm expecting like huge action-packed scenes and all that stuff. But, I wonder if they're going to make one more called Planet of the Apes, because... Don't shoot me, but I never saw the original Planet of the Apes. The only Planet of the Apes movie I ever saw was, the one by Tim Burton and Mark Wahlberg. And I thought that movie was alright. But I know this is supposed to be from the one that came out in the 60s, I believe. So I never saw that one. So I wonder if they're going to make one more movie called Planet of the Apes. But yeah, let's just dive into this bad boy and see what's going on. Because I am a huge fan of this franchise. Anyway, here we go. Oh, they got a human girl with them. This is crazy. Apes on horses. Start this war.
I offered you peace. I showed you mercy. But now you're here. Finish us off for good.
Wow, that camera attack. That's crazy, they have an army.
Human history. Has led to this moment.
You see, this is what I want to see right here.
The irony is, we created you. And nature has been punishing us ever since. This is our last stand. And if we lose, it will be a planet of apes.
Oh yeah, see, this is what I wanted to see right here. Because my biggest concern about, the biggest thing I thought about, how the hell they're gonna have a planet of apes? We have the fucking army and, we have the army, marines, and navy, all of this stuff. I'm pretty sure, yes, they had a disease that wiped off, a lot of the population, but... How the hell are you gonna fucking take over the world with just, pure strength? We're a human race. It's the reason why we're, the dominant species, I should say, because we're smart. Yes, you can say these apes are smart as well, but to like the extent of like can they fly a helicopter? Could they drive a tank? Could they do all that stuff? I don't think so. I think we will have the advantage of that. That's what makes us dominant. So, don't get me wrong. If the apes have that exact same thing, then yeah, I think they could be more superior because, they're smart and they have the strength. And if they could operate a fucking tank, then yeah, we're done for. But, I think in the last movie, they showed that they could deal with guns. So, I guess... Yeah, they can win, but we have all of it. Unless they come over and take it all, kill us all. But I mean, how would they do that? So that was like the only thing that kind of like turned my brain off a little bit. It's like, well, they can't really win. Yes, you saw it in the other movies of how they can do it, but if you see something like that, you know, a fucking army after the apes, then the apes don't have a fucking chance. They can do hoo-ha-ha, beat all their chest all they want. We do right in the head, they're done for. So, you know, especially with the helicopter, they could just, boom, we fucking dropped a nuke on Japan, okay? I'm pretty sure we could deal with apes. So, I don't think they'll be that, I don't know, that's the one thing I always wondered about that. So, if they address that in this movie, then yeah, I could, you know, get on board with this film. But like I said, I wonder if there's going to be one more movie called Planet of the Apes. War of the Planet of the Apes. Oh, no, wait, you know what? Never mind, take that back. It's called War of the Planet of the Apes. But I thought maybe the next one would be just called Planet of the Apes. I didn't really pick that up just until now. Yeah, because... so far, I like the trailer. I really do. I thought Andy Serkis is good. Woody Harrelson is, you know, he's awesome in anything. So, yeah, I'm down for it. I love the franchise. I own both those movies. I love both of them. Yeah. Anyway, if you guys like this trailer as much as I did, like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and peace out.